morning, students. So today we are going to make one wall hanging. I will tell you what all things I am going to use. I will use the little bit of this glitter paper, this colored papers, and then this white sheet and some decorative things. All this, then Fevicol, the stapler, string will be needed, and mainly basically this is wall hanging made up of basic thing is this spoon. This is plastic spoon used in the parties. So you main thing is this one. We will use this plastic spoon to make wall hanging along with some other things. So let's start. So we have taken this sheet, and with the help of this sheet we will make two circles. After making two circles, draw the circles and cut it, and this type of two circles we will get. And we will cut two colored sheet also according to the size of these circles. Okay, keep this circle and draw the marking. Like this, we will mark it. Okay, and then cut this paper also. And after cutting this, we will paste the colored paper on this white sheet. But before that, main things what I told is this spoon. This type of spoons we will use and paste it like this in this direction all the sides. Okay, like this. We will be using in this way all the sides. At least 12 to 8 will be used. And I will use this back part of this spoon also. Both the front part and back part both will be used to make. So we will cut this spoon. All the spoons we have, at least 30 we will need. So we will cut this spoon with the help of scissors into small pieces and start pasting it like this. And before pasting, you can make lines also. First semicircle, then quarter, like this, so that you can paste in equal distance. Okay, like this, on these lines you can paste. So we will start pasting, and after pasting that we will make. So you will get something like this. Okay, this side, outside will be pasted. Okay, here you can see that I have pasted spoon also, and that handle part also. And after that, on this we have pasted this front side colored sheet which I have cut out. Now after this, we will take the second circle, and second circle will also be like that pasted with spoon, and then both the circles will be ready like this. First we will keep the top, bigger one at the top, like this, and this side by side you can keep these two. Now we will make some decorative things to be pasted on this. So I have some glitter sheet out of which I have cut this type of shapes. Okay, I will be using Fevicol to paste these things on it. So you can see how I am pasting with the help of Fevicol. I will paste, first I have circle I have pasted here, then this is small leaf side shape. Any design you can cut, I have used the leaf shape. So apply Fevicol in this and paste it. Like this you will paste. Okay. When this pasting is over, you will do the next part of the project. So you can see how it is done. You will see that it is on the same distance, all the cutters there. No regret, that also I pressed. At least you should have this type of 15 to 20 shapes cut. So we have got a nice design. It is looking like a Rakhi also. So this type of thing you will be using, and it will be pasted on top of this smaller circle. We will paste it by applying Fevicol. I have fevicol in the big container, testing, applying fevicol and then testing on the top of that. Apart from this, whatever different decorative items, whatever you have at home, you can use. I have this thing, I will test this also. Okay. So let's see. Here I will test this one. Then I have some sitara also. I will test these things on the top of the spoon. First apply fevicol on every spoon. After that you can use any one color or multiple colors you can use, but don't on the silver spoon, don't use the silver. Okay, it should look different because here silver spoon I have used. You can color also the spoon in your choice color with the help of a fabric color, because poster color will not work. So you can, if you want to color this spoon, you can color it. You can use another things that like beads also. Here pasting beads, it will also look nice. Whatever design, whatever you want to do, you can do. So this much I have done. Let's do in this bigger one the same thing with the help of fevicol. So you can see that it is very easy to do. Main thing that ingredient which I have used is the spoon. So it is called wall hanging made of spoon. Okay, and I have used both the part of the spoon, the handle part and the part where we take the foods. So avoid using the silver on the silver spoon. If the you color the spoon with red or any other dark color, then you can use silver color also. This sitara. So here we have almost completed this part. Whatever decoration you want to do according to the availability at home, or if you can buy, you can do whatever is available now in this school I am using. But you are free to use. You can here use the buttons also, you can use. Okay, so now for this type of things is required. Here we have pasted this things circle one. We will make a circle like that only, and here I have made it one ready, and I will paste this one on the top of this one. Okay, so let's paste it with the help of fevicol. I will give you a closer look of this, what I am pasting here. I am pasting this type of thing design on the top of this circle. Paste it. The pressure so that it sticks properly, like this it will come. Okay, and one is ready, looking like this. Two things I will make, and now main thing is to join this both the part. So for that we will be using this paper I will use here, and you can use strings also or lace also, colorful lace you can use. I am going to use paper. We will cut the stitch out of this paper and paste it. Two strips I will make. You can color this strip or add any decorative things like this after pasting. Okay, I will keep these things here, one stick here, and paste it accordingly. I will give you a closer look of this, what I have made at last. So these two strips I am using, I will apply fevicol in this. Thank you. next I will place the smaller one here. And it will be pasted. See that this is spoon is in this direction, vertical direction, okay, like this straight. So we will paste it here. And the bigger one we will again see this is spoon to spoon size and paste here. Now you see that both things are done and we have Fevicol left on this part. Here you can use any decorative things and make it beautiful. So I will be using this sitara. Colored sitara I will use. Any other thing, if you are using any less colorful less, it will be better. It will use, you can use golden less also. Whatever you think you can use to join this, both the circles, you can use. कुछ नहीं मिल रहा तब स्ट्रिप्स यूज करेंगे. इस स्ट्रिप यूज करके सो कलरफुल पेपर से ढक देंगे या फिर कुछ कलरफुल आइटम्स ऐड कर देंगे. ओके this part is also ready. You can see now I will use something to hang for what. For that I am going to use this shape cut with the help of this. Okay, so so that we can hang it in the nail. और ये जब use कर रहे हैं तो इसमें भी कोई decorative अगर use कर लेंगे तो और सुंदर लगेगा. तो उसके लिए भी थोड़ा सा Fevicol लगा के apply some Fevicol and paste some sitara. You can use thermocol balls, beads, moti, sitara, anything you can use. Here I am using sitara which I have in my room. Here I will use only one color, that is golden is left, so I will use the golden color. So you can see how it is looking. So it's going to come in. Now our almost work is done. But it will, for you it will take time because I have made about everything ready. Just I wanted to show you what all things I have used and how I have used. Pasting the spoons, it is a difficult task, but after pasting you have to leave about 1 hour so that the Fevicol dries. But if you are using the glue gun, you can use immediately. Okay? But don't use the glue gun alone. Take help of your parents because it is works on electricity, so it is little dangerous also. So always use the glue gun. Now you will see this, it is straight on, then only you paste here. Like this we have to see whether it is straight or not. Then we have ready made. What other things you can do? This part is left. I will use this part also for doing something. Let's do. See what I can do. I am cutting like a loop this shape. And I will paste here also some decorative things. And I will paste it on this side. Okay, let's do that. Thank you. things like buttons you can use and or beads, moti, jo bhi use karna hai jo sundar lage usko laga do. So I will paste this one also. Carefully you take it out and use Fevicol to paste this also. With the glue gun you can do it immediately, but for this I am using Fevicol, so I have to wait for every step so that it dries. So I will show you once what is ready. In a closer look you can have. So look here what we have made. Mixing is done. Okay. Okay, and you can hang it like this. Okay. You can hang it on the doors, side of the both the doors, near the clock you can hang. So our wall hanging with the help of a spoon is ready. Okay, and you can put in the this Deepavali for display at home. I will give you a closer look of this keeping on the it on the table. I will give you a closer look how it is looking. So this is the look of our wall hanging. Here for pasting, here you can use Ganesha, here also swastika I have made, but you can use any other symbols also, whatever you want to write. If you are making especially for Deepavali, you can write Shubh Labh here. From the old marriage cards you can take out a Ganesha from there and you can paste here and here. Whatever decorative thing you want to decorate, it should be different from each other. Okay, like this you can, I have made two circles, you can make three circles also. Okay, so I hope that you enjoyed this and you will all of you will make it and send it. Okay, thank you.